Hey, welcome back to Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. I got to do 3 more today, so here's 13. We'll just get into it real quick today. All right. Still searching for secrets every time, because that last one was kind of insane. I can kill these by falling on their head, so I might be able to get this guy by dropping on him. Or not. Oh, I did. Nice. What is this? Oh, he's just catching a guy. Just narrow it down. Caught you. Give me my thing. Good. Oh. I know coins disappear fast in the Mario world. I don't know why you'd need turnips to get the guy. He's not fast. Like, turnips would make it harder to catch the guy, not easier. At least for me, anyway. I don't know. Let's see. I need to go down here. What's this? Oh, a cannon. I didn't need to kill that guy by falling on him anyway. Just need to hit all these things. Shoot everything. What's that? Too low. Got it. A one up. All right. And I think all my enemies are dead. Now I just gotta go and find the other gem. Probably that lonely flower. It's usually a lonely flower if it is one. Yep. Got all the gems. Pick up all of the coins and stuff too. I wonder what that... You know what? It's a cannon thing. I wonder what the special mission is. It's kind of... It's probably different than normal. Oh, only one shot. Yeah, not the 50 that I used. Try to just shoot the thing once. I can do that. Be real quick. Mini Toad. Yeah, I thought I could do that real easy, and then I shot that piranha right in the face. Hey, another coins galore. Getting a lot of those. I think the easy one must be the one on the right, because the one on the left I can get a lot of them, but it ain't the quickest thing. This one's pretty good though. Just aim for the tall stacks. Got him. Oh, 274. Better than what I've done before, but I'm guessing the number is supposed to be like 300. Probably, anyway. All right. Onward, Captain Toad. Here's the new area. Okay. Oh, I don't like this already. Oh! At least there's a gem down here. I can get something out of it. I get the feeling these guys are all like... Oh, crud. Okay, I'm gonna have to time it. That did not work out for me. He was looking over there. Nope. All right. They're all walking away from me. Maybe I can... Yep. I'm going to run past him. I'm not a silent... Oh, well, I can be an assassin. I can hit him like this. See if I can hit him from here. I can't get a straight enough throw, and I'm probably going to mess it up if I do that. He's more of a linchpin for my plans, so I need to hit this guy first. You know what? I can hit this top guy. That'll be easier. I'm going to drop down. Nope. Now I can do it. Got him. Come on, run. Missed me. You guys suck. You shy guys suck. Haha. Take them all out. Never know, the mission might be assassinate all shy guys. I'm not sure. You might be, but I'm not. Alright, drop down here. What's over there? Oh! There's a door over here. What's in here? Blue guy. One up. That's nice. Can always use more one ups. I hadn't really died up to this point, so I don't know if I can use them always, but still a good idea to have them. Well, there's a mushroom. Got something out of that. Oh, invisible coins. What's up here? Pull that. Ooh. The mission might be to kill all the shy guys. Oh, man. Alright, I'm going to wait for him to look the other way. Then I'm going to go and grab that turnip from upstairs. This one up here, and then I can fall down and hit one of them. I'll come back and get the star in a minute. I want to make sure that I finish this mission. I don't know what it is. You guys look away. Yeah. You guys suck. Might be get a bunch of coins too. I don't know. I need the coins. Killing enemies gives you coins. Throwing turnips gives you coins. I need all that. And here's another gem. I don't know where. Well, there's the two gems. Those are the two that are left. So what's this do? Now that one brings me a little door. Okay, this one. Got it. And let's get that other one. Gonna fall down. Pick that one up. Probably should have gotten this one first. Now I'm really starting to think that special mission is something about killing shy guys, because that's a lot of shy guys. He's got coins next to him too. I can't kill that guy. I got nothing to kill him with. I can pick up those coins though. Ha ha. Now I can go and get the star. There's nothing left for me here. Just gotta hope that I've accomplished what I was supposed to. I've done everything but kill the shy guys, but I can't kill him, so I'm hoping that ain't it. Otherwise, I have to get creative. Hopefully, I only need like 40 coins or something. I don't know which one it is. Oh, let's just get a one up. I did that easier. I didn't even have to kill those shy guys. They were just standing there. That was easy enough. All right. Last level. I remember this one. I hate these. Hated these in Mario, too. I don't like it when the floor's falling out from under you. It's just kind of cruel. Gotta run. And this one's probably about collecting coins, too, because I've got so many of them sitting around. Hope is not about killing the parabillies or whatever they're called. All right. think. Maybe. Oh, man. I was really hoping for that to work out for me. It did not. Okay. Got it. That's two. I don't know where the third one is, but I hope it ain't too big a deal. That's two. I think I can take out the third one on that line if I need to. I didn't. I'm just taking the turnip with me. I might need it later. Oh, what the hell is that? What? Oh, I need to catch it. That ain't gonna happen. Or it does. Whatever. I succeeded. You suck. I win. Oh, tiny bridge. See, that's why I hated them in Mario. Hated them all. And what was the special mission? I bet I missed the special mission. Didn't defeat any pair of the... Oh. Alright. I think I can do that one. Especially not trying to pick up any gems. All right. I did that one. Just took me two tries. All right. That's it for this one. I hope you come back for the next three. Thanks. Bye.